Schizo, we can always count on you. Shit, now what? Anything's better than standing around this shithole.
What the hell do you want?
Just mind your store.
No idea how to fix it.
Oh, look at all this piling up. I'm gonna be here late.
Come back if you remember what you want. Probably draining a lot of gas riding the broken road. Need fuel? I'll be here if you need me.
Never buys anything worth shit.
Hey, let me in.
Oh, hey, open up. I've seen him before.
Hey.
Deacon, hey.
Damon.
Hey.
Nice. All right.
You come here if you need anything.
A few weeks back, we were riding west along the old Belknap Road. And a bunch of crazy ass, almost naked, all scarred up. Took a knife. Those are the rippers. Colt over an iron butte called Rest. They worship freaks. Believe that?
Ah.
They worship.
Look out.
Like they've been raptured into heaven or something.
Stone cold, that you just shrugged it off.
Deke.
Good.
Got something you might be interested in.
Yeah, don't bet on it, Cope. I'm busy.
Too busy to hear about a Ripper camp? Here, in the Cascade Wilderness?
Rippers up here? Where?
Thought you might be interested. I heard how you and Boozer got hit by him. In fact, I haven't seen Boozer around much, have I?
Where, Cope?
Up by Separation Meadow. Flack, you know her, don't you? Saw him firsthand. Past their camp when she was out on a supply run.
Don't worry. I'll take care of him.
Deacon St.
John.
How you doing, buddy?
Hey, Jazzy. How's life treating you?
Okay, man.
I gotta help.
Hey, drop by next time.
I'll get it.
Might have something new with
you.
Hey, St. John, you there?
Yeah, Schizo, I'm here.
Now that business we were talking about, it's gonna take me a bit. I gotta go check on security at the border with Iron Butte. Check on the Rippers there, if you know what I mean.
No, Schizo, I haven't got a clue. Why don't you spell it out for me?
Nice try, smartass. Remember, I'm going out on a limb here. Don't make me regret it. Anyway, I'll be in touch real soon. In the meantime, make yourself useful around camp. Prove Iron Mike was right for a change.
Yeah, sure. What did we say? Say St. John out.
Hey, St. John, where you at, brother? Skin off my nose, just doing what I can to help you, bro. That business we discussed, let's just say you should head out that way now.
Oh, you mean the border with the Rippers?
Very funny. I meant no such thing. All I said was, if you were thinking about taking a ride, what do your drifters like to call it? Ride the open road. Now would be a good time to do it. You got me?
Yeah, Schizo, like always, I got you. St. John out. Oh, shit, what the hell happened here? That might be worth having a look around. Who's mad at you, Wake? Boozer.
Yeah, Deke. Just feeling a little out of it, you know?
Look, I'm on my way up to Separation Meadow. Cope says there's a Ripper camp up there.
Rippers? This far north?
Yeah, Boozer. What the hell's going on with these guys? Alki said the Rippers were looking for us. We had a price on our hand.
How's that possible? I mean, sure, I've killed my share of crazy bastards, but I never went out of my way. Not that I remember.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Rippers. Deacon out.
help. It's done. The rivers up here won't bother anyone ever again.
Oh, St. John, that's good news. I talked to Manny the other day, some of the others. I know you've been doing things for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you. Mark Copeland out.
Maybe not.
Find that Ripper camp?
Yeah, Boozer. I found it.
You think they were up here looking for us?
I don't know, Booze Man. I was too busy stopping them from cutting my eyes out to ask.
Sorry, brother. I wish I'd been there.
Sure, man. Yeah, I know. Deacon out.